Okay, so he feels a sense of nostalgia for the lost childhood and finally settles down with an idea that his childhood has gone to some forgotten place and that place could only be found in an infant's innocent face. We've discussed, children, about the innocent face which a small baby possesses. Okay, so let's summarize what is there inside the poem in a detailed manner. The speaker pondered deeply upon the spiritual questions of life and ultimately realized the fact that his childhood days were finally gone down into the past of eternity for good and would never return. Okay, the poet realized that now the time has gone. Children, it is said that we should be very vigilant and very careful. We shouldn't waste our time. Why? Because once our time is gone, it will never come back. Okay? So same way the poet is a little disappointed. He's sad. He's very deeply, he's thinking about life. That why did I lose my childhood? Childhood would now only remain in his memories. He wondered if the end of childhood was the day he ceased to be 11 years old, the time when he realized that heaven and hell are not real places because they could not be located in geography and never could be. Where did his childhood go? Was it the time he realized that adults were not all that seemed to be? Yes, children, everybody has different faces. It is usually said now, kids, that our parents are our most lovable people. They love us unconditionally. Even if we fight with them, we disobey them sometimes, we argue with them sometimes, but their love is very unconditional. But children, this is not the case with other people around us. They talked of love and they preached of love, but they did not act so lovingly nor practiced what they preached. Preached means practice what you preach is a proverb, children. It is used basically what you say or what you advise others to do. Do it yourself first. When you are advising somebody to do something, maybe a small thing, you should do it first and then you should recommend it to others. So it is practice what you preach, what you say, what you believe, do practice it and then tell others. Was it when he found out that his mind was really his? To use it whichever way he chose. To produce thoughts that was not those of other people but his and his alone. Was that the day? Where did his childhood go? It went to some forgotten place that hidden in a baby's face. That was all that he knew and that was all that he remembered. Okay, children? So go through the poem and if there is any problem, if there's anything you did not understand, do give me a ping. Okay?